This is the pricing matrix as set out in the report. You will see that it lists various returns, which are returns on sales. Its vertical columns consist of three industry groupings, and its horizontal columns show different factor intensity levels. For example, for industry grouping 2 and a factor intensity of B, the return on sales is 3.75%.